India is facing a severe coal shortage. The coal stocks at its thermal power plants can supply just days of fuel. Union Power Minister R.K. Singh has said that while the supply crunch has not yet led to any power cuts in the country, the coal supply situation is likely to be uncomfortable for up to 6 months. The average level of coal stocks at an increasing number of India's thermal power plants have come down to 4 days' worth of stock, compared to the government recommendations that thermal power plants hold 14 days' worth of coal stock. On October 4th, 16 power plants with a power generation capacity of 17,475 megawatts had 0 days of coal stock. An additional 45 thermal power plants with a power generation capacity of 59,790 megawatts had coal stock only sufficient for up to 2 days of generation. A sharp uptick in power demand as the economy recovers from the COVID-19 pandemic, coupled with supply issues, have led to the current coal shortage. India consumed 124 billion units of power in August 2021, compared to 106 billion units in August 2019. Continuous rainfall in coal mining areas in August and September led to lower production and fewer dispatches of coal from coal mines. High international prices of coal have also led to plants cutting imports. Coal power plants make up nearly 70% of India's power source mix. If industries face electricity shortages, it could delay India's economic reopening. Some businesses might downscale production. An interministerial team is monitoring the supply of coal to thermal power plants. The government is also trying to bring more mines on stream to boost the supply. India might also need to amp its import. However, supplies have been tight with rise in global coal prices. In Indonesia, for instance, the price rose from $60 per ton in March to $200 per ton in September.